This is the 10th Men's State Team Championship. We're hosting at Galloway National, Galloway, New Jersey. It's a tremendous golf club, and the state team is really a phenomenal championship. We have 52 teams that compete in the championship. 50 states, Washington, D.C., and Puerto Rico, all field teams. Each state selects a 3-member team. State and regional golf associations have complete autonomy as to how they select their teams, and we take the best 2 of 3 scores each day in competition. This will be the first USGA championship hosted at Galloway National Golf Club. A number of New Jersey State Golf Association events have been hosted at Galloway in the past.
Galloway National is right on the Atlantic Ocean, basically. An ideal world. We'd love to have almost all of our championships played on sites that have predominantly sandy soils because they allow us to dry the course down even after some moderate rainfall and get the firm and fast conditions that we're looking for.
It's going to be just over 6,900 yards, par 71 golf course. You really have to drive the ball well at this golf course to set yourself up for your next shot. And the greens have a lot of slopes and ledges where if you're not on the correct spot in the green, you're going to be in trouble. The golf course is just so strong from tee to green. Each shot requires so much accuracy, and it really is one of Tom Fazio's greatest layouts. The players, when they get to New Jersey and see Galloway National Golf Club, they're not going to just discover a gem in the state of New Jersey. They're going to discover a gem nationally.